Who wants to go next?
Sure. Outside like that?
Sit however you want, whatever you're comfortable.
Never
seen anything in my life. I love this background, but what I was thinking, the reason I was thinking that is that it kind of helps isolate the subject. You know, it doesn't really give you anything else to look at. You know,
it's pretty cool. Promise I have to. Wait, can I see her? It's over on the table.
It can be kind of, you know, sometimes it's kind of intimidating, but if it's, if I just like to sit there and just look at the camera really long, focusing on it, it's kind of good. You're doing the draw, so you're able to look at it and kind of really draw. So you can take any of those that you want. I was just kind of peeling and going and trying to get myself to the point where I was, you know, happy with the light. It's just really, like, it's just kind of look at it. How everything just goes off so much, but see, you're really drawn like right to that eye.
This one doesn't seem like it's been open.
It's just kind of, you know, it's just a really nice kind of soft kind of look. But I mean, I kind of like it. I mean, I just kind of just doing this, but okay, so I'm going to take this to you. Okay.
We'll do a few different things that you can stay, right? Is there one that you didn't open?
No, go ahead and peel it.
It could be a fresh one.
Watch how this comes out.
Okay, we'll go back.
Keep my I'm getting the game off.
Thing that I brought you.
Uh-huh.
It's really fun. You whack it.
I just
okay. Yeah. Mama.
Okay. And you can actually get down if you want. I'm gonna reload. I need to reload for Alex's shot too, but I wanna do two more of you. I blew that okay. last sheet of film, so.
About how he did that? Pictures are all with like, you know, wine glasses, white wine, and holding a rose or whatever in a castle.
Oh, really?